Good morning, good morning, good morning, everybody. See, there goes the first load. Got skin tied out there. Yeah, reckon the rest of everybody else show up directly. What you see here is Sugar Ray cutting all the bushes down. This is what's called a clean cut or whatever you want to call it. But we got to put everything on the ground, not just the good trees. They don't want to see no little hog, little bushes or nothing like that. Eat anything they can. That's a bunch of seagulls that was out in the middle of the woods. They say it's good luck, the bird comes for me.
Yeah, I had a bunch of them on, but we're on the boat. I don't want no more.
That must be why you're so lucky.
Here you are.
Alright, everybody. It's Friday. It's 3 o'clock. We got 1 hour left. I got 1, 2, 3 more trucks to load. See, that put us at 15 for today. Which is decent for a Friday. We got plenty of wood on the deck. We ain't gonna do a whole lot more over here. I think that's as far as he's gonna go that way. He's got a little bit more back there and the very back to cut, make it more even. And a little bit out front here. And then we're gonna move the deck further down the road there, so put us closer to the wood. We'll see if Frank can get her on the deck this time. He'd be struggling. I don't like it. That bridge, man, got a bad edge on it. Oh. Look at him. He don't know what to do now. Makes me nervous every time somebody gets close to him. He probably don't want me to put this on the video. Oh, he'll get it up there somehow. I'm getting close to him again. So I can't hardly see what's going to happen here. All right. You did it, fella. Yeah, the Portwood mill, the one we've been hauling to, Newbern, was closed. They said they would be closed today to do maintenance and stuff like that. But then, I don't know, man, about 1 o'clock, they opened back up. That's always good. Got other places, another place I can haul it, but it's right much a little bit further, and the turnaround time ain't good at all there. You know, it ain't nothing to go there and sit an hour to get unloaded. That ain't no good, you know what I mean? That ain't no good. Truck driver get right upset when you send them up there. Hey, go nowhere. Can't be messing up on camera, man. What you doing? Thank you. pile, my pole wood, I kind of separate it. I take my better pole wood, turn it backwards in the pile, and then the wood that ain't quite as good. This is still good pole wood, you know, don't get me wrong, but I have it facing the other way. And like the smaller wood, since I load the back rack, I leave a lot of my wood long, you know what I mean? Like if it ain't that big around, I'll leave it long so it may, you know, make weight and stuff like that. But anyway, I try to separate my piles. Other trucks, I'm gonna put ply logs on. But it'd be so, they close early on Fridays. Wow. And they're so far away, they wouldn't have time to make it, so. They just gonna load it up, take it Monday. Whatever. Skin tight. I could send skin tight somewhere else and he probably had time to make it. It should be here any minute, but he says he got some stuff he needs to do. We'll go home early. What else? This time. Ben had to load his rack twice. see where I'm putting my wood at. We got some weight up there this time. Let's see, 36, 8. I don't know if y'all can see it. It says 45. Oh, he gonna put some more there. Man, now I gotta re. Oh, look at you. Look at you. If I don't, y'all have a great weekend. Alright, everybody. There goes Ken Tight. JW Sanders truck needs to tighten up. Boy, these boys are ready to go. These boys are ready to go. Well, there he is, folks. last truck for this week. Last truck. Good to go,
bro. Yeah, Bo, appreciate you. I'll see you next week sometime.
Sounds good, buddy. Be careful.
Yeah, have a good weekend.